M. Laura M. Laura M. And Laura voted out for the second time. Laura. Laura. Here we go. First two to finish. Stay alive, loser is out. Survivors ready. Go. You gotta stay on the beam. You can only undo one bag at a time. Laura off to a fast start, whipping through those knots. Just gotta get across the beam, and she does. Brad has his first bag. First bag contains 10 number tiles. You gotta put them in order. Laura has her first 10. She's heading back. Laura and John both working on their second bags. John almost falls off. Laura has her second bag. John fell off. He's got to go back. That opens the door for Brad. It's now John and Brad neck and neck for second place. Laura has her second set completed.
Good job, Mom.
Brad and John side by side, neck and neck, working on their second bag. Laura with her third bag, extending the lead. There are 30 pieces in this bag. John has finished his second bag. John in second, Brad in last right now. It is Laura in the lead. Brad and John battling it out for that second spot to stay alive out here. John makes quick work of his third bag. Laura finishes her third bag.
Yeah.
Laura predicted, I got this. Very close to this prediction coming true. Laura on her fourth and final bag. With a big lead. This is it. All she has left, the 80s, the 90s. John is at 75. Brad is at 68. Laura, very close. Laura has it. Laura wins this duel. We'll stay alive on Redemption Island. Laura M, congratulations. You called it from the beginning. Absolute confidence. All right, here we go. Two will survive. One will be out for good. Survivors ready. Go. First order of business, whip through those knots. You want to release that machete and use it to chop a rope. That'll drop your puzzle pieces. Cat flying through hers.
Come on, Cat.
Good job, Cat.
John has his. He starts working on his rope. John has released his puzzle pieces. Cat has her machete. Laura has her machete. Chops her rope. Laura chops her rope.
Stay calm.
Laura now has her puzzle pieces. Difficult puzzle. Laura has all her pieces. This is the same puzzle Cochran won in the final immunity challenge. Once you get the concept, the puzzle will become easier. You can make up a lot of time.
Good job, Mom.
Laura getting the hang of it. Cat still has yet to place one piece. Laura just looking right next door at John's puzzle.
Cheater.
Even with Laura looking at John's puzzle, she's having trouble figuring out which piece goes where. Laura immediately starts looking at John's puzzle.
You gotta be kidding me.
It is now Laura and Kat, and the lead is not very big. Kat has worked her way right back into this.
Kat, look at Laura's. It's cheating.
It's okay.
Laura's still with a bit of a lead, but Kat is in this.
It's a piece like that with a point on it. Kat, I'm looking at Laura's, it's smooth.
Smooth with a point.
Laura's starting to pull away now. Laura with another piece. Kat's starting to fall out of this now.
Come on, Kat.
Laura with another piece.
Smooth piece with a point, Kat.
Laura down to three pieces left. Once she places them, she stays alive another day on Redemption Island. Laura down to her last piece. And she has it. Laura stays alive. Laura, you stay alive. Two duels in.
This duel is on.
The rule is if any part of your body touches the ground, you're out. So as long as your feet are not touching, you're still in, no matter how low you may get. Somebody's gonna earn their way back into this game. Laura M is not moved. Laura M not moving. Sierra quietly watching. It is now down to two women, Laura B and Laura M. Both women just wrapped around the pole.
I'm not letting go, Laura B. My daughter's on the line here. I'm gonna have to pry my arms off of this.
Laura M moving for the first time. Laura M. starting to slide. Laura M. struggling to get a foothold. Laura B. desperately trying to hang on, inches away. Laura B. is out of this game. Laura M. has earned her way back into this game. You can come in. All right, here we go. Two will move on. Survivors ready. Go.
Go, guys.
That rope is rough. It's gonna beat up your hands, but you can't worry about that right now. Laura has her first box. It is Vetus and Laura out to a quick start. There are four total. Laura has her second box.
Ciao, Mom.
It is Vetus and Laura both working on their third. Laura has her third. Laura has a good rip. Laura has her fourth, and she is working on her puzzle now.
Ciao, Mom.
Tina still working on her third. What you are trying to do now is assemble this so that there are no repeating colors on any side. While Laura and Vetus have been working on this puzzle already, this is Laura's second shot at Redemption Island Arena. Can she live to see day 28 and a shot to get back in the game again? Tina has her fourth. She can start working on it now.
Green.
Puzzle will fool you. You'll be certain, and then you'll spin it around and realize, whoops.
Okay. Back to it. Yellow, so that's good.
She got it?
I got it.
Laura thinks she has it. Red, yellow, purple, green. Yellow, red, purple, green. Purple, green, red, yellow. Laura wins. We'll stay alive. Laura, congratulations. Come out here for the second time. Get it done right away. Let everybody know I'm a threat. All right, here we go. Survivors ready. Go. Something you did when you were a kid. House of cards. Just not with $1 million attached to it. The first two to reach the top of the post, which is 8 feet, or if we end up going 30 minutes, the two with the highest stack will survive out here.
Good job, Mama.
Laura making a lot of progress. A gigantic lead over Caleb and Tina. And this is where it gets very delicate.
Take your time, Mom.
One jittery hand, one misstep, that whole stack comes down and you have to start over. Laura getting closer. She's at 7.5 feet.
Okay.
It's okay, it's okay.
And she loses the top part, but manages to save everything else. Laura loses another card. This is why you never give up. Being close is not being finished.
Take your time, Mom.
Laura recovers. Seems to be okay for the moment. Still has a foot to go. At nearly 8 feet, she has to be very careful. She does not disrupt that stack. Laura, very, very close. One card away. This will do it. 3, 2, 1. Laura wins this duel, stays alive on Redemption Island. Another great performance, and we're looking for one more now. Laura, congratulations. Another win at Redemption Island Arena. Here we go. Two will live to see another day. One will be out of this game for good. Survivors ready. Go. Be strong enough that you can stick it out there and it won't crumble. Laura has a stick put together already, right out of the gate. She's going for it. Will it be long enough? It is. She has the first key. Can she get it back through that gate?
Come on.
Yes, she does. Laura has her first key and she's immediately going for the second. Laura going for her second key. Laura has her second key. Katie has her first key. Katie has her first key through. It is Katie with one key. Laura now looking for one. Laura going for her third.
Come on, girlfriend.
She's got it there. It's long enough. Is it strong enough to hook it? It is. Can she get it back through without it dropping? She does. Laura has all three keys. She's got to open the locks and she will move on.
She's a freak.
Laura has her second lock undone. One left and Laura moves on. Laura has been unstoppable on Redemption Island. Laura wins another duel and will stay alive one more day on Redemption Island. All right, Laura, after winning another duel, once again, you decide who gets the clue to the location of the hidden immunity idol. Should I walk it to your daughter?
Can I walk it to her?
Absolutely.
I love you. Find that though.
Win the challenge, Hayden.
Tina, Laura, congratulations. You live to see yet another day out here. Grab your stuff, head back to Redemption Island, await your next competitor and your next duel.
Bye, Mom. Love you.
Love you.